Excuse the glare. However, this isn't the Matamata floating on the surface. Because I'm close to the glass, she is now floating down to the bottom of the tank. So they do float fairly well. And tank mates, blue discus, and Marlboro red, and the cat in the background, and the glare.